मैम लुक सेंटर, मैडम सेंटर, सर सेंटर, या
चलो अभी पीछे चलो, मेरे पीछे आ रहा है यार, पीछे चलो।
Me and many many congratulations
thanks Swati.
On the new store.
Thank you all of you guys for coming in. Very good evening to you all. We have many stores in retail destination and the kind of fashionistas we see on the street, and hence every brand wants to have one of the best and flagship stores on Linking Road. So we are unveiling this beautiful store today. I again welcome Radhika, and thank you so much for making it for the event today. I personally very deeply believe that the personality which Radhika brings along suits really well with the kind of imagery Van Heusen has in India. So thanks once again, Radhika, for coming in, and all open for all the questions, guys. Thank you.
Thank you. Before you start, because I think you're still thinking of the questions, but before you start, I just want to tell you something funny. I think you guys came to India in 1990, correct? It's been 30 years. And so when Van Heusen came to Pune, I was in my college at that time. And it was such a fascinating brand, I have to tell you, that on JM Road, we used to go to purchase clothes. And I remember buying my first formal wear at that time. And I can't believe I'm here opening the new store. So it's a really nostalgic moment for me. Questions? So basically, I think a lot of times, like, I'm an actor, so I have to get dressed and go out all the time. And everybody asks me, what is your style? Like, what is your thing? And I always say comfort, you know. And I think that's why when this association, we were talking about it, I got very excited. As I told you, my association was with it. See, in college, I remember that you wanted something. I mean, college and post-college also, when you're going for interviews or you have certain form. I remember it was a shop where I could go and buy something which would fit in both categories. You know, that was the beauty of it. Their clothes are very modern and minimalist. I think fashion and functionality has to be a philosophy, which it is here. And I think they target audiences style and comfort. So I think that minimalist sensibility is something that I associate with very much so. And also, I'm not a huge shopper, so I like to go to a store where I can buy what I need for my wardrobe. I don't like to go to 100 places. And I think Van Heusen has a spectrum of clothing. So they're not just the preferred brand for work outfits, but they have work outfits and casual outfits, and they have club wear or party wear. They have different ceremonies that you could wear their clothes to. Like what I'm wearing today can be a formal wear that I could go for a meeting, or I could go for a friend's birthday party like this. Do you know what I mean? So that is, and it's very simple, it's minimal, yet it's classy. I mean, with their menswear, you've always seen really signature designs and very great patterns and, you know, stuff. But with women's wear, it's very classy and yet chic. I think that's the great part about it. So you can wear it for a 9-to-5 job, and you can also see. Another thing I feel is that they sort of capture this power dressing that we call, where it's about your independence, your confidence, and it gives you the feeling that that you are intelligent, you have your own mind, you're working, you're dynamic, yet it sort of embraces the feminine patterns and motifs for the women. So I think that's and another thing I felt when I had visited your store was, they also help you with what to wear, when to wear, how to wear, you know. So I think all these things taken together, I was very, very thrilled for the association. Three most exciting things. I think with this new store, let's say this new store has three most exciting things. One is their new collection called V Dot. The second new collection is called VH Sport. And the third is that you're launching innerwear, athleisure, and loungewear. So these are the three really great things. I think with V Dot, I've seen this thing before. It's about like bolder designs and more expressive designs if you want to dress up a little bit. I think with VH Sport is more sort of knits of linen and other fabrics, more breathable and refreshing fabrics. So you can again wear it for work and elsewhere. And they are starting the whole athleisure and loungewear and innerwear. So it's quite a place to come and have a variety of things. Because see, my favorite would be something like a nice blazer with a pastel shade. And I thought that greenish thing that you saw in the pasta shade, that it's like my palette. I like pastels. And so and it's also very well fitted. I think two things I require. I think I need the fitting to be absolutely perfect. I find it very difficult to wear otherwise. But I can't wear something that's too, like, I have to be uncomfortable. You know, I should be able to just then remove the jacket and just like sink in a couch and do whatever I want as well. So I just find it very perfect. And all the shades are literally my wardrobe shades. Nothing too bright, or even if it's bright, then it's that monotone that gives me satisfaction.
Yeah, no, I think Radhika has spoken almost everything which I have learned last 20 years about values, and I think that's really brilliant. Yeah, I think to me the key thing about Van Heusen, or the key principles around which the whole business and the brand is built, is, as Radhika said, fashion plus functionality. So every product which you see inside the store does something more than making you look good. You know, fashion has a job of making you look good, but how it can add to the efficiency, to comfort, to making you deliver far more than what you need at your workplace is what is the promise every product. So every product will have something or the other which adds to your efficiency at work. And hence, to me, that's the key differentiator in the marketplace. Everyone wants, or everyone says, that we want to make you look good. Van Heusen says, what can I do more beyond making you look good? I think to me, that's where the differentiator and the key promise Van Heusen delivers to the consumers. Van Heusen Sport is again a casual wear offering from Van Heusen. It again embraces all the key core principles of Van Heusen, which are about while look and feel is casual, relaxed, and as Radhika was talking about in terms of color palettes, kind of fabrics we use and stuff like that. But again, at the core of it, it continues to deliver that performance, which is through maybe sometimes engineering of our products, the way they are stitched together, the kind of fabrics we use, the kind of functionality those fabrics can deliver. So every product will have something or the other, either in the making, in the engineering of the product, or the kind of elements, including fabrics, including the trims which you use to make those products happen. So it kind of embraces the core of Van Heusen, even the sport one does. Yeah, so we have an initiative called MyFit. I won't say it's a bespoke clothing as such, but it offers options to its consumers to choose from multiple fits, sizes, sleeve lengths, and collar styling, along with facility of getting those products monogrammed. So we call it MyFit. So fundamentally, it gives that variety and opportunity for consumers to choose the right fit for themselves.
I just want to tell you, if you haven't checked it out yet, you have a bag called Carry Your World. It's really great because you can carry everything you need in that bag, which is really fantastic, by the way. You can carry your laptop, your water bottle, whatever you need, your makeup kit or your camera. Literally, it's really good.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, guys. Thanks.
Thanks.
And then Mumbai Mirror. अरे अभी वो भूल गए.
ओके सर, राधिका, यू नो जैन हुसैन का न्यू स्टोर लॉन्च हुआ है, आपके हिसाब से क्या एक्साइटिंग लगा इस न्यू स्टोर में, बताइए?
ये जो न्यू स्टोर है वैन हुसैन का, तो उसमें उन्होंने दो लाइंस लॉन्च की है, एक है वी डॉट और एक है वी एच स्पोर्ट, और वो इन अ वे एथलीट और लाउंज वे भी लॉन्च कर रहे हैं, तो ये सब बहुत एक्साइटिंग है. वी डॉट जो है वो बेसिकली ये जो उसकी जो डिज़ाइन है वो ज़्यादा बोल्ड है, ज़्यादा एक्सप्रेसिव है, और जो वी एच स्पोर्ट है वो ज़्यादा निटेड विथ लाइक लिनन है, अलग अलग फैब्रिक है, जो ज़्यादा ब्रीदेबल हो और थोड़ा रिफ्रेशिंग हो, जो आप काम पे भी पहन सको और बाहर भी पहन सको. तो आप ज़रूर आइए और ये सब न्यू रेंजेस देखिए.
ओके, आज के इस रेंज में क्या सबसे ज़्यादा अच्छा लगा आपको, कोई कलेक्शन या कोई ड्रेस अच्छी लगी आपको?
सी, मुझे सच बताऊँ तो मुझे ब्लेजर्स बहुत अच्छे लगते हैं, तो मैं आती हूँ तो ब्लेजर्स ही देखती हूँ. तो एक वहाँ पे ग्रीन कलर का ब्लेजर है, बहुत पेस्टल शेड का है, वेरी वेल फिटेड, तो मैंने वो ट्राई भी किया था. तो थोड़ी गर्मी है आज बाहर तो मैंने नहीं पहना, पर वो मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा.
ओके, आल्सो आपने यू नो स्टार्ट करते हुए कहा कि आप नॉस्टैल्जिक हो गए.
जी जी जी.
आज के इस इवेंट को लेकर तो थोड़ा बहुत बताना चाहिए.
मेरा जो पहला सूट था तो वैन हुसैन से लिया था पूना में, जब उनकी दुकान खुली थी, तो मुझे बहुत सूट्स पसंद है, तो इसलिए मैं नॉस्टैल्जिक हो गई.
ओके, इसके अलावा यू नो आज के
आई थिंक वैन हुसैन की फिलोसफी जो है वो स्टाइल और कम्फर्ट दोनों को ध्यान में रख के बनाई है, क्योंकि अगर आप काम पे जा रहे हो या कहीं तो कम्फर्ट तो मतलब बहुत इम्पोर्टेंट है, तो दैट्स वाई आई रिलेट टू इट.
लास्टली,
हैप्पी मदर्स डे. आई थिंक वी शुड सेलिब्रेट मदर्स डे एवरी डे.